Ladies and gentlemen, I am Major Nair, and in the next couple of minutes, I will be briefing you regarding the conduct part of the operation. As already brought out by the SSP, we had got an intelligence from the JKP that some few unidentified militants, terrorists, were present in general area Shahbad Nogam, which is part of the Doru Tehsil in Anantnag district. In the afternoon, a swift cordon was laid in conjunction with the JKP in general area Shahbad Nogam. As per the standard operating procedure in the army, before we do the search part, we always evacuate the civilian populace, which includes ladies, children, and the old people, to a safer place so that we can conduct the operation successfully without any damage to civilian populace life. As we were evacuating the civilians to a safe place, the militants opened indiscriminate fire and hurled two grenades towards the location where some ladies and children were present. In the process of evacuation, four of our unit jawans, which also include Jammu and Kashmir police ka jawan, suffered grievous injuries, and one of my unit jawan, Sipai Jasveer Singh, made the supreme sacrifice in the highest traditions of the Indian Army. In the ongoing operation, we had neutralized the terrorist immediately within 10 minutes after the safe evacuation of the civilian populace. And as the gunfight progressed, the rest of the two militants were neutralized in the wee hours at around 0400 hours in the morning. The major outcome of the operation was that three hardcore militants were neutralized and there was absolutely no loss of life to the civilian populace and very minimal amount of collateral damage.
Thank you.
Speed Singh. As the operation was being conducted in very heavy built-up areas, while evacuating civilians from the harm's way, we had two army personnel and one JKP personnel suffering gunshot wounds. They are all stable as of now. There have been no civilian collaterals in the entire operations. Now I'll ask SSP Anantnag to give a brief overview on the build-up to operation which took place in Anantnag, where we lost Sipai Jasveer Singh.
Inputs being received about presence of a Jaish group comprising of a Pakistani terrorist and two local terrorists in the area of Duru, Birinag, and further south of that. Yesterday, a credible input was received about presence of the said group in the general area of Shahbad Nogam. That input was shared with our RR formations, and a joint ops was planned along with JKP, Army, and CRPF. The operation was launched in the afternoon, and it was conducted throughout the evening also. In the evening, there was a contact established with the terrorist hiding in the cowshed of one of the houses. In the initial contact, certain injuries were afflicted to our men, and the operation continued till night. Due care and caution was exercised. The operation got over in the morning. The identity of deceased terrorists was established. One of the terrorists was identified as Nisar Ahmed Khande, president of Dudhwagan. He has been a recycled terrorist of 2000 vintage. He had joined Huji Tanzim in 2000, and in 2017, again, he got recycled. Another local terrorist has been identified as Mufti Altaf, by the name of Peer Altaf Hussain. He is resident of Nathipura Duru. He got active last year in 2020. However, he has been actively assisting and aiding Jaish Kader since 2016. And yesterday, when police got to know about his involvement, he fled from his house and joined active ranks. And the third terrorist has been identified as a Pakistani terrorist. And in the recovery, one M4 rifle, seven magazines of M4 rifle, two AK series rifles, two AK magazines, one pistol, and two pistol magazines, along with three grenades and other incriminating material has been received, recovered from the possession of these three neutralized terrorists. The Sajjad Mufti Altaf has been involved.
अभी तक 128 local terrorists joined किया, जिसमें 73 encounter में मारे गए और 16 arrest हुआ है, और सिर्फ 39 के आसपास एक्टिव बच गया है। ये शो करता है कि जो टेररिस्ट ज्वाइन कर रहे हैं, इनकाउंटर्स मारे जा रहे हैं या पकड़े जा रहे हैं, उसमें हम लोग को सोसाइटी से भी खबर मिलता है, सिविलियन से खबर मिल रहा है, कभी कभी उनके फैमिली मेम्बर भी खबर देते हैं। जेएस पे अहमद अभी भी तैयार है कि हम लोग पर अटैक करें, कहीं आईडी ब्लास्ट का भी खतरा है, लेकिन पुलिस सिक्योरिटी फोर्स पूरी सजग है, हम लोग का इंटेलिजेंस नेटवर्क पूरा अलर्ट है, हम लोग उसको मुंहतोड़ जवाब देंगे और इससे प्रिवेंटिव इंटेलिजेंस गैदर करके उसको वहीं न्यूट्रलाइज करेंगे। इस साल अभी तक 128 लोकल टेररिस्ट ज्वाइन किया, जिसमें 73 इनकाउंटर में मारे गए और 16 अरेस्ट हुआ है और सिर्फ 39 के आसपास एक्टिव बच गया है। ये शो करता है कि जो टेररिस्ट ज्वाइन कर रहे हैं, इनकाउंटर्स मारे जा